That's right. members of Barney's Backyard Gang, and we've made a song just for you. But we'll need your help. We'll sing the verses, and when Barney points to you,
like this,
you sing these words really loud.
We are Barney in the Backyard Gang. Da, 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 da.
Now, can you sing that with me? Here we go.
We are Barney in the Backyard Gang. Da, 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 da.
One more time.
We are Barney in the Backyard Gang. Da, 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 da.
That's great. Now, let's sing the whole song. But remember, even if we sing soft, you sing loud.
Okay, here we go.
Down on Grandpa's farm, there is a
Grandpa's farm. Down on Grandpa's farm, there is a little black skunk. Down on Grandpa's farm, there is a little black skunk. The skunk, she always smells like this. The skunk, she always smells like this. I knew it was. And thank you for helping me with our song. What's that I hear? Sounds like drums. Are they coming from up there in the balcony? Oh, are they coming from over there? Oh, look! Here comes the backyard gang! Okay, everybody stand up and let's march with the backyard game. Just watch them do what they do. The noble Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill and he marched them down again. And when you're up, you're up. And when you're down, you're down. And when you're only halfway up, you're neither up nor down. One more time. Come on, everybody, keep marching. That's right. The noble Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill. Watch them down again. Ooh, and then you're up, you're up. And when you're down, you're down. And when you're only halfway up, you're neither up nor down. Just love to march. It's so much fun.
Barney, I have another fun song that everyone knows. Let's do Pop Goes the Weasel.
Great idea, Derek. Now for this song, when you hear the word pop, we need everyone to clap like this. And pop. Okay, let's try it again. And pop. One more time. And pop. Very good. I think it's time to sing. Come on, everybody. Don't forget to clap!
Father and the mother, they wished the monkey chased the weasel. The monkey thought 'twas only fun. Pop comes the weasel, penny for a spool of thread, penny for a needle. That's the way the money goes. Pop comes the weasel.
Thanks for helping me, Derek. Singing is so much fun, and learning is too. You know, boys and girls all over the world are learning the ABC song in lots of different languages. I have friends who can sing the ABC song in Hebrew and in French. And guess what? Those friends are in the audience today. Come on up here, kids. Oh, this is going to be so much fun. It's going to be just like a trip around the world. I think everybody's ready. Okay, let's all hold hands and sing the English ABCs together. Everybody ready? Everybody did a terrific job. Oh, boy. Thank you for coming up and helping us. You were very good. Bye-bye. So long. Bye-bye. We'll see you later. Oh, boy. Weren't they great? Okay. What's next? What song do we do now?
I know, Barney. I'll give you a hint.
Okay.
Pointer, Tall Man, Wing Man, Pinky, and Dumpkin. Does anybody know what song I'm thinking of? It's Where is Dumpkin? Okay, everybody, show me your Dumpkins.
Show us your Dumpkins.
Now, put them behind your back.
Okay.
And let's all sing the song together.
There is Pinky, there is Pinky, Pinky.
You know, even though dinosaurs don't have five fingers, I still had fun doing the motions.
Barney, we have a surprise for you.
A surprise? For me? Oh, I'm so excited. Oh.
You want to help me with the surprise for Barney? Okay, Barney. Turn around and don't listen. Okay. It's a surprise.
Okay. Surprised me with the camel. Now, what can we do? I've got it. I know a perfect surprise. I'll use my magic, the Barney Shake. First, I wiggle my tail. Then I roll my eyes. And zap! Don't tell the backyard gang about our special surprise. They'll find out about it during our next song, Mr. Knickerbocker. Okay? Now just watch us and do what we do, okay? audience and I cooked up a little surprise for you. There's someone very special hiding inside that box. But to make her come out, we need to figure out her secret. Any guesses?
I've got an idea. Box open while we were singing Mr. Knickerbocker. Well, let's do it again.
Yeah! Okay. Would you like to do a song by yourself for our friends in the audience?
Thank you. like bubbles? Lots and lots of bubbles?
I sure do.
Then we've got just a song for you. Bubble, bubble, back.
Oh, that's a good one. But we'll need your help again. And this time, your part is really easy. Every time I sing, bubble, bubble bath, you say, with bubbles. Let's try it. Bubble, bubble bath, with bubbles. One more time. Bubble, bubble bath, with bubbles. Oh, it sounds like you're ready to sing. Oh, come on, everybody, join in. Oh, it's time to get bubbly. Oh. And you turn it, you turn it. First you take your faucet and you turn it, you turn it. Pour your bubble, bubble bath. Bubble, bubble bath. Next you mix the bubbles with the water, the water. Next you mix the bubbles with the water, the water. Pour your bubble, bubble bath. Take your body and you wash it. You wash it for your bubble, bubble bath. Bubble, bubble bath. Under the tub and wrap up in a towel, a towel. Under the tub and wrap up in a towel, a towel. For your bubble, bubble bath. Bubble, bubble bath.
What's that?
Now the next song is about puffer bellies. A puffer belly is a big old train with a steam engine. Now for this song, I'll sing a line and you'll be my echo. So sing what I sing and do what I do. Oh, come on everybody, join in. Wait a minute, I think I hear a train coming now. And it's a big old puffer belly with steam coming out. Oh. Down by the station,
early in the morning.
See the little puffer bellies all in a row. See the station master. Station early in the morning. See the out there love our country. I love America too. Let's march in a make-believe parade and sing the grand old flag for all Americans, those of us here at home and those who are far away in other countries.
Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, Radio City Music Hall in New York City proudly presents Barney. Barney? You, Barney? Hey, where's Barney? Why isn't he here?
For Barney to come and play, you've got to use your imagination.
Oh. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, let's all use our imaginations and welcome Barney.
Are you all ready for lots of fun and surprises? Are you sure? Oh, me too! And the first very nice surprise is that so many of my friends are here. I can't think of anything more fun than getting together like this. The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be.
Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Thank you.
I'm so happy to see all of you, and I'd like to thank all of you for coming to see me. In fact, I think I will thank all of you. Thank you, 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 thank you. Thank you, 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 thank you. Oh, well, that's the first row. Gee, this is going to take a long time. No, wait, I have an idea. Maybe you can all help me to say thank you to everyone here. I'll count to three, And then I want to hear everybody shout out, thank you for coming. Ready? One, two, three, thank you for coming. Oh, wow, that was great. Oh, it's so nice to have friends like you with such good manners. And you know what? I've got some more friends who want to meet you right now. Kathy!
Hey,
Julie!
Hi, everybody!
Hi, Julie. Derek!
Hello!
Carlos!
Hi, everybody!
Oh, boy. Hi, Carlos! Kelly!
Hi, everybody!
Tasha! And Sean!
Hi! Since everyone is our friend, everyone here is a part of the show!
That's right! You and you and you and you and you and you!
And we want everyone to clap along, sing along, and have lots of fun!
So stand up right now and sing along with Mr. Knickerbocker! Come on, everybody! Everybody stand up with us! Here we go!
Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop with your hands.
Boom.
Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop with your mouth. To the backyard! A tricycle bell. Who do you think it could be? It's baby
Hi.
Hi.
It's baby
Hi, baby Bob.
Hi, Barney. Hi, friends. Whoa, Barney. Oh, there are a lot of friends out there.
Oh.
I
a lot more than 10. Ooh. That's not even counting our other friends right here with us on the... Oh, right here on the ground.
Oh, they're all taking naps.
Yes.
I didn't know it was nap time. Did you know it was nap time? Me either. Oh, well, it's a good thing I brought my blankie. Oh, you were playing a game.
That's right, Baby Bob. It isn't really nap time.
But I'm still glad I brought my blankie. I'm so glad I'm gonna sing about it. Whoa. I like my blankie. It's very, very yellow. I like it even better than a bowl of jello.
When she holds it close, it feels just right. She likes her yellow blankie in the day and night.
I like my yellow blankie in the day and night. Look at me, Barney, I'm a dancer. My blankie is so special and very, very yellow. I like to keep it with me when I say hello.
When she holds it close, it feels just right. She likes her yellow blankie in the day and night. She holds it close, it feels just right. She likes her yellow blankie in the day and night.
I like my yellow blankie in the day and night.
Yay! Yay, Baby Bob! Very good!
Oh, thank you.
Baby Bob's blankie is very special to her.
It is nice to have something special.
Barney, maybe we can make something special to show to all of our new friends.
It's a great idea.
Me too.
Would you like my friends to make a special surprise for you? Would you? Great.
But we will need just a little bit of help.
I know just what we need.
I've been looking in my Barney bag, and I found a lot of things. Gizmos and gadgets and odds and ends, and even some old squeeze.
So let's ask ourselves the question, what can we make today? With imagination and the Barney bag, we'll see what we can make today.
To make for all of our friends here.
Something very special. Oh. But it's kind of a surprise. So we're going to work in the clubhouse.
Oh.
Come on!
Oh, okay.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Hey, Barney, what are they gonna make?
Well, maybe if we listen, we can guess.
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
Oh, a guessing game, yay!
But you know, I think they're just about done.
I did it! We made a surprise for everyone to see. And it's inside the Barney bag.
I want to see, but my blankie is stuck.
Come on, everybody,
help me, please.
Oh, well, there it is.
Barney!
Oh. We can catch him! Come on!
Oh, okay!
Oh, my God! Barney!
Hello, everybody. Are we all having fun? Good, because I love to have fun too.
Oh, yes, my name's the Wingster. That should come as no surprise. I come, I go, I am so quick, you won't believe your eyes. I like to have some fun, I like to play my little jokes. Sometimes I try to take things that belong to other folks. As you can see, I'm nimble as can be. So if somebody's chasing, they will never catch me. No surprise, I play each day from sun up till the moon is in the sky. To me, my tricks are fun, it's kind of what I like to do. And if you are not careful, I will play a trick on you. As you can see, I'm nimble as can be. So if somebody's chasing, they will never catch me. I don't try to be mean. That is not how I think. I just play my tricks and off I go as quick as a wink. Oh, yes, my name's the Winkster. That should come as no surprise. At far I go, I am so quick, you won't believe your eyes. I like to have some fun, I like to play my little jokes. Sometimes I try to take things that belong to other folks. As you can see, I'm nimble as can be. So if somebody's chasing, never catch me. So if somebody's chasing, they will never catch me.
Lots of fun. But if you see the Winkster, point and say, there he is!
Let's all practice saying it when I count to three. One, two, three!
There he is! Oh, that was terrific! Now let's try it again, even louder. One, two, three!
There he is!
All right! Oh, very good. Okay, now let's jump. Okay. That's enough practicing, though. Okay, that's enough. Okay, let's save it for the real thing, everybody. Oh, boy, you guys really like to practice.
Now, look! Look! There he is!
Oh!
Oh,
do that, all of you kids will be a big help. Come on, just the kids for this one. And I know you know it.
She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. Toot, toot. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. Toot, toot. She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. Toot, toot. She'll be driving 6 wide horses when she comes. Whoa, heck. She'll be driving 6 wide horses when she comes. Whoa, heck. She'll be driving 6 wide horses. She'll be driving 6 wide horses. She'll be driving 6 wide horses when she comes. And we'll all go out to meet her when she comes. Hi there. And we'll all go out to meet her when she comes. Hi there. And we'll all go out to meet her. And we'll all go out to meet her. And we'll all go out to meet her when she comes. Hi there.
Surprise we want to show everyone?
Well, maybe I'll give it back if you can come and get it before I disappear.
Okay, ready or not, here I come! Got away again. Well, I'll be right down. pocket, little Ellie.
Gosh, how can we catch the Winkster?
Oh, we could get some pie paper.
I know. I could throw my blankie on his head.
But what if he took your blankie away?
Oh, never mind.
Hey, I got an idea. We can play a game of baseball. And when the Winkster comes to watch it, we'll grab the Barney bag.
Yeah!
Well, that's a great idea! Suit up, everybody!
All right!
Baseball, the great American pastime. The only game where you can find a diamond in the dirt. See bats in broad daylight. And find people wearing gloves in the summer. Hey, let's all stand up and have a seventh inning stretch together. Come on, stand up, everybody. Come on, everybody up and stretch with me. Here we go. Over to the side. And the other side. That's it. And now back you go. And forward. That's it. Work out those kinks. There you go. Ooh, that's it. Oh, I bet that feels better. Good. Okay, now, audience down. And batter up. Ready for his first pitch?
Barney's something that's like Cracker Jack. I don't care if we ever get back.
For a trip, we root for the home team.
If they don't win, it's a shame.
Cause it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the park. Barney, some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if we ever get back.
Barney, drink, we're ready for the home team.
If they don't win, it's a shame.
Cause it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out. At the old ball game.
Here comes the next pitch. Here we go. Ready? Whoa. Game called on account of rain. All the early outs in free.
Oh,
it is coming down, isn't it? Goodness. Goodness. Oh, my. Oh, but, I guess I am getting a little bit too wet. Maybe I should go inside the clubhouse. Okay, here we go. Oops. Well, that won't work. Maybe this way. I'll just back in here for a second. Nope, I'm just too big. What am I going to do? Oh, dear.
Here you go, Barney.
Why, thank you.
You're welcome.
How nice. Oh, boy. Why, this isn't so bad. Hey, come on out, everybody. Oh, come on out and play with me in the rain. We can all splash it. Just look at you. Why the sad faces? A little rain never hurt anything.
It's raining, it's pouring, the old man is snoring. He went to bed and bumped his head and couldn't get up in the morning. It's raining, it's pouring.
Rain, rain, go away.
The old man is snoring.
Come again, I
not feeling happy. Well, I think I know a rainy day song that will cheer up my friends, if all of you will help sing along. It's easy. When we get to the fun part, just open wide and say, ah! Okay, sing along, everybody!
If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain that would be. Standing outside with my mouth open wide, ah, 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 ah. If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain that would be. I can tell everyone knows how to do this now. Hey, let's try snowflakes.
If all the snowflakes were candy bars and milkshakes, oh, what a snow that would be. Standing outside with my mouth open wide, ah, 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 ah. If all the snowflakes were candy bars and milkshakes, oh, what a snow that would be.
Now you've really got the hang of it. One more time.
If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain that would be. Standing outside with my mouth open wide, ah, 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 ah. If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain that would be.
It's raining candy. Oh, my. Hey, I think the rain has stopped. Oh, that's more like it. We wanted to make a big splash on the stage, but this isn't quite what we had in mind. Well, you know, I like to sing in the rain, but I like to sing in the sunshine even better. It's so nice out here now.
What's that sound? Is it the windster?
I don't think so.
It's coming from the ground.
Oh.
I think some of the grass growing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, it is the sound of grass growing. Oh. I can feel the grass growing and tickling my feet. After a big rain like that, we're going to have green grass all around. There was a hole.
There was a hole.
In the middle of the ground.
In the middle of the ground.
The prettiest hole.
The prettiest hole.
That you ever did see.
That you ever did see. And the green grass grows all around, and the green grass grows all around.
Oh, my. Oh, boy.
everyone having a good time?
We are too, only it would be even more fun if we could get the Barney bag back from the Winkster and show the surprise we made for everybody.
Don't worry, Kathy. I just know things will work out okay. Besides, I think all of our friends are about to get another nice surprise. Listen.
It sounds like a marching band! I think it's a parade!
It is! Look! It's a circus parade!
Is like a big show with animals and clowns and acrobats and lots of surprises.